أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَلَمْ يَعْيَ بِخَلْقِهِنَّ بِقَادِرٍ عَلَى أَنْ يُحْيِيَ الْمَوْتَى بَلَى إِنَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
See they not that Allah, who created the heavens and the earth, and never wearied with their creation, is able to give life to the dead? Yea, verily, He has power over all things.
وَيَوْمَ يُعْرَضُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَلَى النَّارِ أَلَيْسَ هَذَا بِالْحَقِّ قَالُوا بَلَى وَرَبِّنَا قَالَ فَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْفُرُونَ.
And on the day that the unbelievers will be placed before the fire, they will be asked, "Is this not the truth?" They will say, "Yea, by our Lord." One will say, "Then taste you the penalty, for that you were wont to deny truth."
فَاصْبِرْ كَمَا صَبَرَ أُولُو الْعَزْمِ مِنَ الرُّسُلِ وَلَا تَسْتَعْجِلْ لَهُمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ يَوْمَ يَرَوْنَ مَا يُوعَدُونَ لَمْ يَلْبَثُوا إِلَّا سَاعَةً مِّن نَهَارٍ بَلَاغٌ فَهَلْ يُهْلَكُ إِلَّا الْقَوْمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ.
Therefore patiently persevere, as did all messengers of inflexible purpose. And be in no haste about the unbelievers. On the day that they see the punishment promised them, it will be as if they had not tarried more than an hour in a single day. Yours but to proclaim the message, but shall any be destroyed except those who transgress?